Lizaldi. Back to Lizaldi again. And Tecchi again comes up with a good save. Shot through, and here's a chance here, right. Oh! Giovanetti on the side of the net, somehow or the other, found an opening on a bad angle. Pass from West Cydell. And the Gulls go up 1-0 on a power play goal. 38 seconds remaining, power play. 7:32 remaining in the first period, and that goal was scored by Tyler Giovanetti.